For instance, they keep saying Taiwan is a part of China, and also saying the so-called unification with China is a national policy, national goal. I think if you go along this line, I think eventually this nation would disappear.
And he will face very serious challenges from his own people, because his own supporters of DPP probably will reward Li Teng-hui for what he has done to collapse KMT and to support Taiwanese independence.
It is important because this is the first time in 400 years history of Taiwan that the people here has a right to choose their own president. This itself is very important. Secondly, it is even more important because I could present totally different platform, totally different national goal to the people.